Hey, what's going on YouTube? In today's video, I'm going to be using the M13 in today's gameplay, and I have an amazing gameplay. I dropped 26 kills and I went insane using this M13 class setup right here. Let me know in the comments if you guys like the M13 and if you guys would give this class setup a try. But yeah guys, make sure you stay at the end of the video to see the class setup. Make sure you guys drop a like and subscribe to the channel, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.
Enemy soldier nearby. Targets are up. Take him out. Enemy UAV active.
I need a vacation.
You made the top 25. Nearly there. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Stop the bleeding.
Get to the new safe zone. Gas is closing in. Enemy precision airstrike. Stay alert. Occupation scan. Better be prone when the scan starts. Hostile dropping into the area. Return to standard operating procedures.
eliminated. New objective identified.
Time to go. Now.
Next objective updated.
Contact!
Allies!
Get down.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Contact!
Got your request.
Target identified. Have a little fun, yeah? One of your allies, back in the game. Enemy soldier nearby.
Get that item.
This is Phoenix 3. Strike inbound.
Secure the goods. Enemy cluster strike. Watch your heads.
I have detailed
enemy
files.
Enemy precision airstrikes.
UAV beginning file.
That's one of my mission parameters.
Allied cluster strike arriving.
UAV is out of fuel. Returning for
hey, can y'all buy me back, please? I love you!
Enemy precision airstrike. Stay alert. Objective to eliminate the bounty target.
Hold up.
It must be destroyed.
Enemy precision airstrike. Enemy cluster. Cluster strike. Watch your heads.
UAV is out of fuel. Turning for resupply.
Yes, sir.
Excellent.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. 26. I keep being so close to dropping a 30. It's insane. All right, guys, and for my M13 class setter, this is what I was using right here. I had on the monolithic suppressor right here. This helps with the damage range. Then for my barrel, I had on the Tempest Marksman. Honestly, one of the best barrels to use. This is one of the go-to class setups that a lot of people use, and I still use it to this day. It's honestly an amazing class setup. I have on the hollow sight. If you guys are wondering what optic with reticle sight, I use the blue dot right here, as you guys can see. For my underbarrel, I use the Commando foregrip right here. Helps with the recoil and everything, and the accuracy, one of the best underbarrels to use. And then for my magazine, having a 60 round, you guys drop a like and subscribe to the channel, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.